Nice husband, two beautiful children, good well, business. What
well,
else?
Yes, yes. Well, life is long.
Yes.
Okay. So, Mr. Desert, I want to ask you a question.
Please.
Can you explain to us a little bit about the castes in India?
Yeah.
And how it has come historically and how they have resulted today?
Yes. In fact, the caste system, we have to go into two phases. One is pre-Vedic age, one is later Vedic age. So in pre-Vedic age, before the Vedas written, the caste was based on the work. What you do, that is your job, but then that is also your caste, excuse me. You see, yes, after later Vedic age, it become like what you are, where you born, that is your caste. So it was like a whole society was like a human body. Brahmins, they were the brain because their job was to teach. Warriors, they were the arms because their job was to protect. And the merchants, the stomach, because they generate the money. And the fourth one was Shudra, Dalit, they were the feet. So as each part was important for the body, functions are different. So this is how it whole body works and the society works. But later on, it become like this, that where you born, that is your caste. And this is where all the caste system got complicated. Like you born in a Shudra family, you are good at Vedas, but you can't be Brahmin. You born in a Brahmin family, you are drinking alcohol, doing so many stupid things, but you are still a Brahmin. So this is where the caste system got complicated. And the whole thing is that we are humans. So we must love each other. This is what the Indian philosophy is. And so if you want, I can add one more thing, that our Indian families, they are like coconut. Once you see it from outside, they look separated. But if anybody attacks and want to break it, there is unity inside. So be united inside, no matter if you are individual outside, as a family. While some families are like oranges, they look united, but they are separated inside. And the parents, they are like walnut. Yeah. Okay. Very hard outside, soft inside.